too.
Bursting Pooh's bubble. Want to help us pop them?
I prefer to try to catch them without popping them. Oh, my honey pot.
We put in extra soap. We can make the bubbles extra big.
Brilliant!
Oh, my. You're the biggest bubble I've ever seen. Skippy!
Here comes a high one, Lump! Oops! A little too high.
Unstuck might be a good job for...
The Super Sleuths!
Hi!
Hey, where's the bear?
I don't know where Pooh is, Tigger, but I'm sure I'll catch up with us later. Right now, somebody needs our help.
Case!
Super Sleuths, is Pooh in?
I know. You're wondering why he isn't with us.
Actually, we know why.
You do? And Pooh got stuck in one. And then his bubble got caught in a tree.
Not for long. Bounce and bubblish Pooh types down from much. I just gotta pull myself up and...
Come on. Are you okay, Pooh?
Oh, yes. Oh, my. It seems this bubble doesn't want to pop.
Wow, you're right. This bubble is really thick.
This bubble's impossibly impoppable.
Oh, does that mean that I shall be stuck inside here forever?
Don't worry. Okay, we know that you can usually just poke a bubble to pop it, but this bubble is extra thick.
Then perhaps to pop an extra thick bubble.
One of our friends does, Tigger. Do you know who? That's right, Porcupine.
Hold your ears, everyone. I'm sorry, Pooh. I guess my quills just aren't pokey enough for that thick of a bubble.
Thanks for trying.
Thank you, Porcupine. More friendly Buster licks. No more hugs from Piglet. And no more honey.
Wow! Did you see that? Pooh's rumbly is making the bubble shake. If a little rumbly does that, maybe a really big rumbly will shake Pooh.
Oh, Pooh! I got something for you! Watch out! She's gonna blow!
You dear friends, thank you ever so much.
Whoa, look at all that honey! It's everywhere!
Oh, yes. Such a terrible...
What a surprise!
Wanna say it with me? This mystery is history.
Okay. See if you can guess this one. Bark!
And we have to guess who he's pretending to be. Come on, see if you know who he is this time.
Okay. I sure could go for a smack.
Not sure who he is, but I agree entirely.
Pooh, that's you.
Oh, my. Coming to find us.
You know, sometimes I wonder why we even have a flag.
Oh, this is horrible. Super Sleuths!
She can't go in there!
And yet, she just did.
Aren't you coming?
You had your quills in a knot for nothing. Shell boy's right here. Ahem. Nickety knock. Turtle!
If he's not inside his shell, where could Turtle be?
Right here.
Oh, Turtle! I'm so glad. You don't?
No, sirree, Bob. You can keep it. I never knew it before, but I can do all kinds of crazy.
Well, you can't get much clearer than that.
Well, I guess you don't need the super sleuths after all, Porcupine.
Hang on a tick there, sleuth.
That you'd be turtle-rific at hide and don't speak.
Boy, howdy. I can't wait for all of the new adventures I'm gonna have without my...
One, two, three, four, five. Ollie, Ollie, oxen free. Let's...
Two, I think Turtle's used to hiding in a shell.
Well, then we need to do something with less hiding and more sliding.
Okay?
That's strange. I was always able to slide on my back before, the snow before. Isn't that odd?
Would you like to go first, Turtle?
Thank you kindly, Pooh Bear.
An ant's in those pants?
I'm sorry, Pooh Bear, but this chair of yours is a mite scratchy. Y'all have something else I...
Hello, everyone! I just wanted to bring some hot rutabaga stew by. It's perfect on such a chilly day. Oh, Turtle, did I hurt you?
I never knew your quills were so sharp.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I guess I'd better...
Tigger, aren't we already here?
Oh, well, then the hard part's over. No, we just gotta think, think, and sink.
Are you sure you don't want to put your shell back on, Turtle?
No, thank you. My shell handy once in a blue moon. But that doesn't matter. I am not putting it back on.
And yet it seems to me, if I had a shell...
Having a shell is pretty lucky when you think about it that way. Well, I did get to try a bucket full of new adventures.
Is this mystery history or what?
I believe it shall be shortly.
Porcupine! Wait! Something?
But I thought you wanted to get rid of your shell.
Changed my mind. So...
To choker dub.
This history is mystery.
Silly old bear.
You too.
Down Woodpecker's memory lane.
And almost too hot to eat honey. But not... quite.
Did you hear that? Someone needs help. Let's go! Time!
And a finder flag says to go to... Woodpecker?
Oh, hi, Super Sleuths!
Did you call us for help?
Me? Call? Can't remember. Whew, too hot to think. See ya.
Problem.
Nope. It's there to remind me that I have a problem.
I think he's been banging his noggin on too many trees. So.
To figure out the problem first.
And the best way to figure out a problem is to clue in on some clues.
Pink, let all things pink usually come from my very dear pink friend Piglet.
Hey, corns! Turning into popcorns? Now this is a problem!
must be why Woodpecker Coothercap keeps me cool by giving me some shade. Maybe if we put the acorns under the shade of that tree, they'll keep cool too.
Shade? Thank you for saving my acorn, Super Sleuths.
Sure, Piglet, but the real thank you goes to Woodpecker. He's the one who called us to come help you.
Woodpecker? Yes, he did come by this morning to borrow some ribbon.
Just as we suspected!
But Woodpecker left way before my hake.
Help! Help!
Do you know why Woodpecker asked you to tie that ribbon on him?
Oh, I just gave him the ribbon. I didn't tie it.
Oh, then I'll be...
We need to find out who tied that ribbon. Then the who might know what Woodpecker's problem is.
Who? Let's... Oh, goodness. It certainly is getting hotter.
Yeah. I hope we can figure out Woodpecker's problem soon.
Are you quite all right, Rabbit?
Woodpecker called us about. Rabbit, did you tie a ribbon around Woodpecker's toe?
Fantastic job!
All this fanning is making Rabbit cool and me hot.
Me?
Oh, bother. Then that must mean...
Rabbit's problem isn't Woodpecker's problem.
Problem? Oh, I have a problem.
Yes.
I have a problem. My tree. So hot, hot, hot. This is it. The problem I had to remember. Help my tree.
Well, at least we solved a mystery of the what to miss.
Oh, but how do we solve this problem?
Woodpecker's tree is all hot and droopy. We need to help it cool down. But how?
It seems that every problem today has been a hot problem.
You're right, Pooh. Like Piglet's popping acorn problem.
Or Rabbit's
day.
Perhaps we could move Woodpecker's tree into the shade. Like Piglet's acorns.
I'm not sure we could be all the tree needs is something cool to drink.
I never knew trees drank lemonade.
Silly old bear. They don't. But they do.
Won't they think of next? And I happen to know an H2O parole.
Thank you, Super Sleuths.
Hey, Rara, how's about sending a little of those waterworks?
Looks like this hot mystery is history.
Yay! Мы ведь с ними друзья.
То есть ты?
Ты тоже.
Дарби и пони. Куи про пони.
Я же говорил, Дарбарелла на том же месте. Постой-ка, опять приключения пони? Те, что ты в туде...
Собственный пони!
Так возьми и заведи себе собственного пони.
Нет, для пони нужен особый уход. Менять ему подковы и...
Но и я, дружок!
Если бы деревья были из меда, вот это была бы жизнь.
Не то. Наша Дарбуся мечтает обзавестись...
Твыв, посмотри на книжку про пони, зачитала до дыр.
Знаешь, ты прав, Тигруль. Мы должны достать Дарби пони. Но где мы его достанем?
Эй, козолопы, коров дудеть! Дело пони-добычи должно стать для Дарби сюрпризом. То есть присягу тоже приносим тихонечко, чтобы Дарби ни сном, ни духом, днем и ночью.
Даже в среду.
Следопыт!
Ты лез в поисках пони для Дарби.
А знаешь, дружище, есть подозрение, что мы его уже нашли.
Я так думаю.
Ладно, ладно, неважно. Кое-что надо будет доработать.
Скажи, пожалуйста, Ушастик, ты не мог бы помочь нам?
Ой, не могу.
Если кто-то не заметил, я ослик.
А, пони, ослик, томаты, бататы. Да ты вылетый.
Как мы переделаем Ушастика? Пони, а?
Уф, это проще пареного репейника. Надо только вспомнить, что мы о них знаем. А нет, погоди, то не пони, а зебры.
Ушастик почувствовал себя пони.
Трудно сказать, но дыхание...
Может, фокус со шляпой и кроликом? А нельзя?
Ха! Ничуть не похож. И много? Ты знаешь о пони, Зубастик?
Я? Достаточно потрудиться. Во-первых, пони едят сено, не чертополох. Вроде этих. Вот. Ну-ка, попробуй.
И чего мы ждем, друг Винни? Берем седло и преподносим Дарбусику ее пони. Пони, ухи.
Погоди, мой друг пони?
Да, тщательно начищенный, расчесанный.
Уже все, да? Тогда прощайте, чудесный пони Дарби.
Классно! Да, знаю, знаю, не то слово. А улыбка-то ты посмотри, он просто счастлив. Причем это только цветочки.
И пресновато, но съедобно.
Представляю, как неудобно ходить со стулом на спине.
Это называется седло.
Запрыгивай в седло, добейте балки. Говоришь, отскакали.
Ох, беда. Мне кажется, прежде чем куда-то скакать, разве о нем не мечтала, а?
Да, ту книжку читаешь по сотому разу.
Просто сказки дают волю фантазии. Можно представить себе Жуга и наши следопытские приключения. О чем еще мечтать?
Получается, дело может считаться за...
Ушастик, давай помогу.
Мой смех-то, чертополох говорит.
Вот и я говорил, действительно, зачем от мусику и сена?